We're here at Adventist Health Castle Clinic in La'ie with Dr. Munir. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good to see you again.
It has the new car smell still in this building. This is brand spanking new, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a lovely clinic, and we've got a lot of services here up in La'ie Clinic, and I've started coming up a few times a month to see patients up here.
Nice. Yeah. And today we're focusing on something that's very important, but maybe Hawaii needs a little bit of a reminder. You know, this week we're talking about diabetes and healthcare. Plant-based is something that is, you know, important for health, but people in Hawaii maybe have a little bit of a different point of view on what health means for plant-based foods.
Yeah, so a lot of times, so we're hearing plant-based foods more in the media, in print, and on the news. What we're looking at is whole foods, so minimally processed, plant-based, and low-fat, naturally low in fat. So we're looking at beans or legumes, fruits, vegetables, and whole grains. Those foods are very high in fiber, and fiber is wonderful in our elimination.
Right.
It's good bulk in our bellies. It'll keep us full for longer. It also has a wonderful effect of lowering our blood sugar, lowering our blood pressure, lowering cholesterol, and improving diabetes and improving heart health. And so when we're looking at our plates, we're trying to figure out how can we add more greens to our plate? How can we make our plates more colorful? Do I need a little bit more beans in there? And not pork and beans.
Yes.
Which we do a lot of that in Hawaii.
Yeah, bee specific.
Yeah, so we're looking at black beans, kidney beans, garbanzo beans, lentils. All of these different types of beans are very beneficial. They have a high amount of protein and also a high amount of fiber.
Yeah.
So what we want to do is encourage a transition. Some people are able to do a complete change. And they say, I am not going to eat anything else with animals ever again. For a lot of people, that's very difficult to do. And so encouraging people to increase the amount of fiber, increase those fruits, vegetables, and beans, and whole grains into their diet, and gradually decreasing the amount of animal products. And what happens is, as you increase the amount of fiber, you wind up getting full more, and there's less and less room on your plate and in your belly for having those animal products.
Ah, got it. See, Hawaii's gonna do it gradually. We're gonna get there. I mean, taro, poi, that's plant-based.
It's great.
Poi is plant-based.
Poi
Let's
is
be
plant-based.
Clear.
Yep.
It is plant-based.
Yep. Okay. Kalo poke is yummy.
See?
Mm-hmm.
So where can people find out more information?
Adventist Health Castle is doing a movie screening of the movie Game Changers, and there'll be a panel discussion in which I will be on, and we'll be talking about plant-based diets and professional athletes and athletes in general.
And when's that going to be?
That'll be April 9th at 6 p.m.
Nice. We'll have to check it out.
Mm-hmm.
Well, thank you so much for sharing all of that with us. We're going to have to increase our beans, not pork and beans, just the beans in our diet, and it's going to help us in the long run.
Definitely.
Thanks for being here.
Thanks for having me.